categories. Sensing or intuitive. Observing information either logically or abstractly. Thinking or
feeling. Finally, we start to tell a story.
Yeah, dude.
Decisions okay. Based on objective or subjective criteria.
3 years ago.
Extrovert or introvert.
In about
how you relate
mid-summer.
To the people around you. And judgment
baseball
or
season.
Perceptive. Whether you're more organized or spontaneous.
Friend Darren and I.
You
stay in the night. So that's what we do. We hop on the bus. The BTS bus. We hop a ride. Somehow we end up downtown by the Esquire or something. So we have to get a transfer. We finally end up at the pool somehow after walking in here. We dive. We have some fun. Pee in the pool, stuff like that.
Don't forget the chocolate milk and the Oreos and stuff, remember?
We went to Gino's Market, snagged some chocolate milk, some donuts.
Got sick. Tried to pick up on the lifeguard.
Tried to pick up on the lifeguard. And little 12-year-olds out in the shallow end. Okay, so we're done. We dry off, we go get our clothes. We try to find a bus stop.
Yeah.
Where? Bus stop. Not. So what happens, right? We're bored. We're walking. We end up walking all the way to Fred Meyer. Right? Fred Meyer?
Right, Fred Meyer.
Okay. But on the way, we're rapping. The rap goes something like this.
Maybe I could go talk to the teacher and say, well, can I write this instead of this?
I was walking down the street one rainy day.
Another rainy day.
Oh. So I got a little bored.
I got it right.
And I started rolling in the hay.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, hey.
And so is the end of my rainy day.
And then
what?
That night.
This is great. Okay, we get back to Damon's house. Okay, what do I do? Set up the tent.
We're gonna sleep in the tent.
We're gonna sleep in the tent, obviously.
You got something to say? Shut up.
Yeah. Anyway, setting up the tent, you know, it's all set up. So we go outside, make a bunch of Kool-Aid, okay?
And popcorn, gourmet popcorn.
Parmesan cheese, pepper, cayenne pepper, chili pepper, everything. Wonderful popcorn, the wonderfulest. Anyways, so we have our Kool-Aid, and we're out in the tent, eating, rapping, more raps, you know, eating, drinking, rapping, you know.
Earwigs
all around us, in the popcorn. So anyways, then we get a little bored. And, you know, keep in mind, we're in our underwear right now. Don't think anything of that. You know, we're just getting ready to go to sleep, so we're in our underwear.
We're in sleeping bags, too.
Right.
Yeah. Separate.
Right. Thanks, man. If not you, I'd be getting in a lot of trouble. So anyway, we get bored, get up, go out on his street. Mind you, we're still in our underwear. And we, you know, we're just walking around Gatewood, just chilling. It's pretty cool and everything. And then, this is a scary part. These dogs started barking, like, out of nowhere. I swear, they were like dogs from hell. They were like, fly down.
Hellhounds.
Hellhounds, that's what they were. Anyways, so we're running back down Gatewood in our underwear,
bare
no
feet.
Socks, nothing.
Mach 7.
Everything is just, you know.
Outrageous.
Yeah. Finally, we get back to Damon's house. We like jump the fence in his yard, dive into the tent, zip it up, jump in our sleeping bags, and you know, we crash.
With the earwig.
Actually, we wrap a little more, finish our popcorn and our core. We got up the next one.
No, don't.
Oh, you want to tell about that?
We don't need to know about what happened to the tent.
Oh, okay.
Because wouldn't be prudent at
wouldn't
this
be,
juncture.
Wouldn't be prudent. Wouldn't
Spanish
be,
class is
wouldn't
now
be
starting.
Good. There's our teacher.
Espanol.
Espanol. Not very good relations with the Spanish. Not that people we want to hang with.
Kind of druggish. Kind of beer belly. Big beers.
Not prudent.
Don't like them.